Hi folks, I want to bring you up to speed with something that's happening today, which is that I've developed mild symptoms of the coronavirus, that's to say a temperature and a persistent cough. And on the advice of the chief medical officer, I've taken a test that has come out positive. So